cringing for the first time, be like, yo, I can jump bridge, yay, finally! How long can I jump bridge? Guys, you know how I learned jump bridge once? I was just playing on the keyboard and I was playing on the map castle. And you know what happened? I actually jumped. I was like, well, I need to go in the flat world. Then I was like, well, and then I was testing, but I found a way how could I jump bridge. When I tried to jump bridge starting, I was like clicking my right click and then like misplaced a few blocks. Now I won't know what to do. I just hold on the right click. That's how I can jump bridge. Yeah, that is cool, and look how fun jump bridging is. Like I can jump bridge forever. Not forever. Just me seeing jump bridge. Could I just stop? Let's go on the hive now. Let's see how jump bridging on the hive actually. We like. Oh my god. Let's jump bridge on the hive. I'll be like back when I join the server. We're on the hive. I gotta tell you something. Like that. I was the only, you know, today in Australia, like, I don't know if it's in the whole of Australia, but, Australia, this guy is live streaming, he's even in Australia, he even got the earthquake. Like, there was an earthquake, okay, I was sleeping, like, it was morning, and I was, like, sleeping then earthquake suddenly happened. I was like, what is this, why is it wiggling, why is the house wiggling, and it was like, the earthquake! Like, I just went outside or something. Like, I was like, what? Earthquake? What is this? This is like my first time experiencing an earthquake, so yeah. This is like my first time experiencing an earthquake. Guys, and you're mostly will see my Hive content being like, my Minecraft content being like on keyboard and mouse, except the survival series. I've made a video. You're gonna be surprised what's gonna happen on that. I'm gonna post that next week. Sorry, I haven't uploaded in the right time. I was like running out of ideas and I didn't okay. Cool! Big fan! Look how fast it is! I finally learned jump bridge. It's easier, so. So, thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and like and sub to the channel so you don't miss any other videos by me. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.